1,000 match heads.
A tennis ball.
Got it. They're not going in.
Bounce it. Shake right over there.
Hey, eat a balls.
I mean, it won't explode. There's no oxygen. True.
I'll
yeah.
try. You ready?
Yeah. Whoa! Oh my god! Look what did... Kathy! What? They have... They're getting it now!
See the rain fall upon the funeral mourners. Raiding in the wake of sad relations as the shoes fill up with water. Maybe I'm too young to keep good love from going wrong. for tonight. You're on my mind, so you'll never know. A broken down, hungry for your love. And always a free day.
Mr. Plate? Good to see you again, sir. Good to see you again. Alright, we'll be escorting you down. He's coming down. We're on floor 2. 1. On our way. The elevator is about to open. Okay, get everyone ready. Oh, people, the exits, both sides. The door entrance and the exit right there. Okay, make sure you have people out by the trucks. Okay, here we are. We're here.
Where's he going?
I'm gonna leave this too. See that authority?
Hey!
Hey!
This is it for you.
Cut the camera. Mr. Plate, I hate to say it in front of all the people, but I don't think you're really coming out for the campaign.
Wait, my throat's not
coming out. You're messed up, man. I quit.
Here, we're going. Oh. Bye, guys.
Bye. I hate you, Mr. Plate.
Corduroy McIntyre.
And I'm Seven Samurai.
And welcome to the final round of the Laundry Basket Olympics. We're here at the Great Prestwood Lake to entertain you for one final round between Nick Hilburn and Justin Johnson.
We're going to go to our first event now, which is the Laundry Hamper Jump In.
Jesus Christ!
Well, that certainly was exciting. Yeah! And now?
The float competition!
Whatever.
What's that? We got a change of plans! It's time for the big old skull chase! That's right. What's gonna happen is, we're gonna throw the skull off the dock. And you gotta catch it, or you gotta get to it, and put it in your basket.
Oh yeah!
Three,
It's sinking. It's cold.
3, 2, 1.
Teamwork, no! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's
help me out, buddy!
Buddy, it's cold!
Man, my basket's whack. I tried to put hydraulics on it, but that ain't work. We tried to put wheels on it. That was whack. Man, someone needs to pimp my basket.
What's up? I'm into the ATM. And we're here talking about some loser, some super duper loser that turned in his video and he's gonna try and get his basket pimped.
Look at him. Look at that super duper stupid lady. We're about to pimp his basket, son. We're about to pimp his.
They call us diverse and dang. What color for good? It's like a freak show in your neighborhood. So if you wanna praise, you can come on down. Cause this freak show's leaving.
What up, son? My name's Izzy Daisy Newman, and I'm about to pimp your basket.
What?
What are you doing?
Now it's time to pimp your basket. Well, first on there.
No, we gotta pimp your basket. No, people at home want to see me pimp your basket.
Okay, I know
they want to pimp.
I was just kidding about getting
your
basket pimped.
Give me your basket. You pimp. Oh.
Let's go pimp his basket.
What up, you're about to enter the H and Hip. We took my buddy, my little buddy, Loser McLoser, over here to the boys at Low City Customs. We got Ish over here and all the cool stuff, working on that stuff right there. And we got even got his little buddy, Wheels, over there working on the wheels. What we got doing with the cool stuff? Ish, tell us what we got.
Hey, man, we gonna camp this basket out to the max. We got felt going around the top. We got felt going on the bottom. We got even got the gold rivets holding it on. It's gonna bling it out. And after all that, we got lights on the top, we got lights on the bottom, it's gonna light up the highway on the bottom. And what would you, what?
Oh, we got some gold ribbon and we got chrome on there, son! Chrome! Hey, tell us what else we got, Will. What we got going on the wheel?
Well, my buddy, Clever, we just got an attempt at putting wheels on this thing. It's gonna be rectified. We're gonna take the wheels off the side here that he has, and we're gonna put them on the bottom where they belong.
Oh, that felt. What is going on? What is going on? This basket ain't pimp. It ain't spank. It ain't cool. It ain't. Man, what you doing in here, Ish? What's going on with you, wheels? How's it going up here? These ain't wheels. These are hammers and screwdrivers and this right here is a hot dog. What's going on here? You guys don't know nothing about making nothing pimp. Man, I'm going to have to make this pimp myself. Pimp your basket! Here we go! DJ, so dang, you're blind. There's got to be a reason, and we know the reason why you... Hold on! Oh, come down! We just pimped your basket out, let's go! Come on! Close your eyes! I told them I'll bust your teeth out, alright?
You gave up a star piece of junk basket that couldn't even go down the road. Come over here, son. Seriously, I'll break your arm. Come over here. Listen, and we took it over to Low City Customs. And our boys over there, our boy the Ish and Wheels, your buddy Wheels at the house, and we pimped your basket. Don't look at it. And pimp, tight, dope, junk, crack, pound, weed. Look at that stuff. You got red velvet around the sides, and then you got red velvet inside, so it's a little bit that closer to be nice and soft. Bang. And then look at this on that. We got chrome lining on the side, so you can see your basket at night time. And then we got so you can extra see the handles and pick it up. We got some top effects. And we got ground effects right there so people see your basket coming. And then we got little rivers right here that make your basket even more pink. Yeah, you like that? We even got your specially designed autograph by Mr. Pimp himself on the bottom. You like that? Ain't that pimp?
Ain't you glad we pimped your basket?
That's pimp.
What does that mean?
That means it's dirty and this is pimp. Pimp. Oh, I believe that your buddy Will put something extra on there for you.
Yeah, that's right. Go ahead and play around with that for a while. You'll enjoy it, loser.
Well, looks like we made a fine nugget to loser happy. Well, I guess it's time for Into the Ancient Hippie to sign off. From my boys at Little City Customs, this has been Pimp Your Basket. Peace, y'all, and have fun at the roller coaster. Oh, snap! Man, since y'all pimped my basket, addicted to chrome! I got my chrome batting helmet, got my chrome knife tank, got my chrome wiffle bomb, even the cap to my chrome spray paint is chrome! Diversity got mass appeal. So put your hand in the hand of mine and we'll spread this love like dandelions. Cause we're diverse and colorful. Ain't nobody coming out my basket. It's like a freak show, baby. So if you wanna play, you can come on down. Cause this freak show is leaving the ground. You're full of pimp!
We're here! Mr. Plate, it's an honor to meet you, sir.
Punk!
Get in the basket!
Get in!
Give me the face!
VH1 presents Behind the Net, Ricky Fall.
Yeah, Ricky Fall. Greatest tennis player that ever lived. I coached him. Biff Mazik. And I coached a lot of tennis players, but Fall. He's the greatest. But he has this. He's got this one little tick about him. He's got this problem with authority.
Turn the racket around! Get with the other side of the racket! We talked about this!
No!
Who's he? He's mean.
I'm doing what I can, and he's just, he just doesn't understand. He does not, he don't get my style.
Fuck! Hey, fuck! 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 Get back here! Get over here! Fuck, come here! Fuck! Fuck! Ricky, fuck!
I thought he had ADD to begin with, and, well, he just pulls the most, he's a good tennis player, but, well, for instance, that thing he pulled at the U.S. Open.
Such agassi!
Ball, that was my hat! Ball!
You shut up at the U.S. Open!
Never before seen publicity shot.
Oh, Ricky, come on up here. I want you guys to meet the future of professional tennis, Mr. Ricky Fuh. Now, people may say that he can't play tennis. He can't be a professional tennis player because he's shaggy. He doesn't bathe. He never got past second grade. That's all aside from the point. You can't dispute raw talent. Ricky, get out there and show him what you got, huh? The kid is amazing. I personally think that he could go all the way. You know, the U.S. Open incident, we tried to ignore that. Agassi was way up in his face before, and he started all that. Hey, fuck, get your pants back on! I said get them back on! The kid... Hey, you do that! You okay? Pants staying on? All right. Listen, he's a good kid. Ricky Fuh, raw talent. We all know that Andre Agassi, before he was a professional... Yeah, go ahead and heal the wall. Before he was a professional tennis player, was a gangbanger. And that he played around and, you know, he sold drugs, cocaine to be exact. There you go, Ricky. Keep that stroke going. He's a good kid. I like him a lot. And what I like about Ricky is that he's got raw talent. Now, he's young, which makes him good, but he's also got a little bit of a temper.
Listen,
if you don't control that temper, you'll never become a professional tennis player.
Fuck!
You know, he's a good kid. He could do anything he wanted, I guess. Play any sport in the world. Tennis, soccer, video games, bench trotting, kayaking. But he's a good kid. That's all I can say.
I'm Ricky Fuh.
Okay, I'm really nervous, dude.
Listen, Justin, I know the Head of Knowledge, and if anybody is going to get us a movie deal for Crunkology 4, it's going to be Head of Knowledge.
Okay.
All right, let's do this. Head of Knowledge, how's it going? Oh, I'm sorry, I should have known.
I am the Head of Knowledge.
Go pull up a chair. Pull up.
Okay. If you ask me to.
Mm-hmm.
I have a big proposition for you.
Oh.
Me and my friend. Well, he was here. I thought he came in with me. Justin Johnson.
Oh, good kid.
Yeah, he is. Me and him we're filming a movie, and it's a low budget movie, but I guarantee you, if you put your mind behind this, we're gonna go all the way. Thousands of dollars. It's called Crunkology 4.
Mm-hmm.
It's about stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Stuff. Actually, let me go get my friend Justin. He should be able to explain this.
Take your time. I'm not doing.
Outside.
I'm just laying here.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Okay.
Justin, what? Why didn't you come in the room?
Like, dude, seriously, that dude freaks me out. I mean, he's a head. He's just a head.
It's our only hope for getting a movie deal.
Well, you do the talking then.
Come on, you can't like him that bad.
What?
Come on, he's not that bad a guy.
He's just a head. He's not even a guy.
Sir, he's a little nervous about coming in, but are we go for the movie? Crunkology 4?
You could just get me those ramen noodles.
Those ones right there?
Uh-huh.
Yes, sir!
Ah, so good.
Thank you.
Skanky McDermott, and we're here to interview today the Statue of Liberty, also known as the Statue of David. We'll be asking him a few questions, share a few laughs, and whatever else comes into the picture. But first, let me issue my thanks to you, Statue of David. Oh my god, that's interesting! So, what have you been doing lately? Excuse me, Statue of David, what is so funny? Oh, okay, I heard you had a relationship with Jennifer Aniston. Now, how that relationship with Jennifer Aniston turned out, the public wants to know. Is she pregnant? That's interesting. So, tell me, dirty details. Tell me dirty details. What are the dirty details?
That's great, the thing you're doing. That's just great! So, can you tell me about your next project?
What are these rumors that you'll be playing Batman in your next movie?
Hey, pizza!
Your bowling accident that you had in the Alps.
I just don't know what to do. Nick thinks he's Wes.
Wes, no!
Get him away!
I gotta go to the bathroom. Ease, hurry.
You know what? I don't think I have to go anymore.
Did I not take a shower again? No reason I can't take a shower right now.
got a towel in there. Shouldn't be too hard.
Whoa! 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 Oh, jeez.
Oh, duh!
Jesus. Well, I'm glad you showed up. There was this giant monkey in the room.
Dude, what?
Giant monkey, come on, I'll show you. Listen, he's been freaking me out all night. Whoa, watch out, Big Goofy.
Big Goofy, out of the way.
Let me show you. He's this. Oh! Oh!
Dude!
Jill!
What are you
doing? The monkey! You.
Ew!
Jill, that's nasty!
What's the fridge doing open? Leave everything open. Oh, that's been there. Is that crap? Justin, help me. The monkey has gone crazy. I think he wants to eat me. Please hurry back.
Crap? What? What the freaking Nick? Dude, what happened?
Is he still out there?
He's here.
I gave him Andrew. So he would think it was me. I'm so glad to be alive.
It's alright, buddy. It's alright.
I'm sorry, Andrew. He ate him.
He's got your clothes, dude.
I know. I threw my clothes against Andrew, and he smelled me on Andrew, and so that's who he ate. And I hid in here.
Dude, can I talk to you for a second? Huh? Okay, excuse this monkey.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ow. That monkey, he's got to go.
Dude, he's cool.
He's not cool. You think he's cool. You hang out with him, you guys jibber jab all the time about sports and music.
Look, if you're talking about what happened earlier today, it's no big deal. He just got confused.
He ate that guy because he was wearing my clothes. He had my scent.
Dude.
He wants to eat me.
Dude. He's completely harmless.
Go ahead and act like it's funny. Act like you think I'm crazy.
He's just a big pink monkey, dude. Listen. No. He is completely harmless.
4 hours later. That's 3 hours later.
3 hours later.
That's 5 hours later.
I told you this would happen!
I know.
Dude, did you sleep in your clothes?
What are you doing?
The time is 4:42.
I'm crawling, I'm loving you! Oh, jeez, I'm crawling.
But!
Yo, what am I? Yo, what am I?